Hello friends, today we will teach you how to make a mixed fruit shake. Mixed fruit shake is very useful for getting balanced nutritions. In this we use mango and other fruits. So I am cutting the fruits and then I will add it in milk, and then I will use this grinder for mixing it. So this is the first step. This is the mango. Cut it. And add it in the milk. Okay, milk. Okay. Just cut it. Now I am taking second fruit. Okay. Just small cutting. Leave this. This is a lychee. Add this mixed fruit shake. Okay. Now this fruit shake is ready. Thank you very much. Now you can use it. for drinking.